as well. It's Barnaby who's mixing it up in front of the net, along with the Pittsburgh Penguins. Dave Roche. Roche and Barnaby are grappling, trying to get their arms free to toss some pinches. But this happened after Barnaby had given Buffalo a 2-0 lead. Barnaby trying to get the right free again. So is Roche, and the linesmen are just going to stand back and let them tire one another out. And now they're not about to, as Barnaby starts tossing some lifts. Now Roche trying to come away with punches. And they're right back in the goal crease again, and they better keep their eye on Barrasso. He already reached out to hack one of the Buffalo players at the beginning of this mix-up, and now the linesman will get in and separate Roche and Barnaby. Barnaby was not expected to play tonight.
He goes to the net, ends up with the loose puck, and scores. Now, LaFontaine in front of the net gets pushed. Barnaby sees it and zeroes in on...